Yeah, that goes.
Yeah.
Got your shoe on, huh, Terry?
Yeah. You're gonna make me decide to show up, Larry?
Dude.
Hey.
Thank you. Pat, what have you been up to?
Not too much. So you did a big gravel ride Saturday. You know Saturday with the boys?
Yeah.
Derek and all that?
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah. What you guys did? What, how many miles?
65, I think.
Is that like doing way more? I mean, is that the equivalent of, say, doing 80 or 90 on the road? Is it harder? It
depends on the conditions of the road.
Yeah.
Because it definitely can be. Yeah, it was a lot of up and down.
Of course, Derek climbed.
Yeah, and at the end, I took a wrong turn, so I ended up doing Ridebush Road.
Thank you.
this e-bike out, huh?
Yeah, I gotta make sure I spend some time on it.
That looks like fun.
Hey. It was so cool. Oh my gosh, it was really cool.
Had a good time?
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm glad I had a fun team. Because we were tight.
Right.
At least my half of the team.
You gotta be with people you get along with. Yeah. Otherwise, I've been on a team before. It's like, oh man, I'll never do this again.
You just get the wrong.
You get a couple grumpy people.
I can't read it.
I was like, oh boy. Yeah.
I mean, I was happy with it all. It was fun. We were finished by like 9:45 a.m.
Oh, nice. You were band one?
Two.
Two, okay.
Band two. Which was crazy because there wasn't even a party happening. We were like before, we were in the top 200 people finished.
Before they were set up.
What?
Before they were set up.
They were set up.
We came in about 10 and
just,
they were...
there wasn't a lot of people there. And then apparently like at
no,
one.
No, there wasn't that. There wasn't that. When we got there, there wasn't that many people. But they started coming in.
They're like, there's 15,000 people who are going to be at this finish line, and we get there, and there's like 200.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah.
Where's everybody?
But we started at 6 a.m., so that, I guess that's why.
Yeah.
And we finished in 27 hours.
Like, we go to the wrong place?
I know. Well, it's very obvious where we were going. They had a cool setup.
Did you spend the night? You went home that night?
In the middle of the forest.
No, I mean, after.
Oh, there's
Saturday,
the man.
Saturday night.
Oh, after, no.
You guys went home.
Sexy
did we
bike.
Stay for the party or anything?
No, we didn't. Nobody wanted to do that. Which would have been fun to stay for it.
Yeah, the band,
I've
the band
only got slow legs today.
Oh, thank God. I didn't waste
stayed,
my time on that.
Yeah,
look, I got a cool bag.
We stayed out till 10:30.
PM?
Look.
Oh, you partied.
Yeah, we did. But
I can check my Garmin now.
I was trying to get caught up on sleep.
Well, you worked for them. You should have all the fancy mounts you need.
I might have mangled this.
Yeah. Oh, no.
I took it off, and then I went to go put a new bolt, put the bolt back in it, and it wouldn't start.
Oh, it's cross-threaded or something?
No, I have no idea. The bolt came out, and it was...
Okay, you got the plug out.
Yeah.
There's like a little plug that...
Right, yeah, there's no plug in there. That's gone. I took it out, and came out fine, nothing weird. Went to put it back in, and it wouldn't start. Yeah. So
that's a cool.
Well, I've got an M5 tap.
You know Shandy and Gary?
Been warranty.
Yeah.
Swift Industries hasn't even released this yet.
But they picked up Ariel last minute.
I cajoled them into selling it to me at the Made Bike Fest.
Oh. Sarah Rice needs something like that.
I was like, I need a handlebar bag, and these ones are cool, but like that one's better. And they're like, yeah, we haven't released this one yet. I was like, can I have that one?
2 days before.
When are you releasing it? They're like, oh, in like 2 weeks. It's like, cool. Can I have that one then?
But they're
like, no, I can't sell it to you. It's like, I'm gonna be back.
If I was gonna go with another,
and then they did.
At the end of the day.
Yeah. The end of the day, they sold me the bag.
How would you do your gum in that with that though?
They placed six.
So I'm gonna get one of those mounts like Aaron has. And then to get they have like a long high mount. And I've already kind of mapped it out. The long high mount will sit like right here. So I can lock it back behind the sled.
We got first Nari troop and they got, we were trying to get it.
Yeah.
Because I had the plastic high mount one.
Right.
It just ended up like getting so shaky.
Right.
And it was not very good. Okay. So then I ended up.
Did you guys place in your category?
I am getting this one and. The metal
probably
one,
not.
I like it a lot.
Yeah.
I think our average.
I agree. I think the metal one is better, but the plastic high mount is the only one that will work for what I need it to do. Because it'll come up high enough and come. I can get it to come backwards.
And there was other people who were at.
Yeah. No, I don't.
Okay.
No, I couldn't find it. Moses has got them. Allen wrenches?
On a bike?
Yeah.
Need one right now?
Just real quick. You have the same team.
Yeah. Did they get a flap?
Yeah.
Man, look at that little handy dandy.
They probably won't fix it unless you put Loctite.
You think Loctite it?
But you want to tighten it still, but yeah. I think that happened to mine and it loosened up. And then I tighten
the vibration.
But don't over tighten it.
No.
Yeah. Over tightening is bad.
Pulls the plug out.
This plug?
Oh.
All I know is if you strip that, you're in trouble. You'll probably get it. Someone will get out. Jacob will get it.
Oh, nice.
And retap it.
No, I'd have to put a new insert in it.
Because carbon, right?
Inserts, yeah.
I would not do that. I would just place a warranty. They'd be like, this is a 3-year-old bike. And I'd be like,
please.
We just sold it. It's been on the floor for 2.5 years.
I'm just going to wait. It's not super loose, but I'll
yeah, don't let it.
No, no, no. Because
then it would rip out.
No. It's just barely wiggling a bit.
It's this one here. Here. I don't think this
no,
is
it's, it
at
is.
All.
Look.
Oh, you're totally right. Yeah.
Yeah. It's but
it.
It's barely.
Yeah.
It's not that bad. I'll baby it.
No, I mean I wear leaders.
No, Robert.
So you
he had a problem.
You
in
say
the
Loctite
shop,
that?
Oh, really?
Did that help?
Blue, light Loctite.
Yeah, yeah. So he replaced it before we even left.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just a blue,
very
light
Loctite. So
I'm
not sure what's going on. Yeah.
I would just. It loses over one ride.
He's got like a thorn or something.
Really?
And
yeah, mine. That's what mine was doing on my Madone.
Didn't find it.
Yeah, just monitor it. If it, the last thing you want is for that to pop out, because then, like you said, it.
You think it'll be okay now, right?
Probably. If not, you can take this multi tool.
People show you their phone. People show you their phone.
Yeah, but I met the promoter of the Cascade Lakes one.
Oh, did you?
He kind of talked me into it. Easily.
Well, yeah.
Super easy.
It's like his whole job.
He's like, hey, you should go do that one.
But you got to find a team to do it.
So the thing
it's
is,
Moses. He's
you know,
it's
the thing is, last year, I got invited. Of course, like a month before, 3 weeks before, and said no, because I'm not a relay kind of guy. And then I did this, and we're like,
oh, I'm a relay guy.
Relay is really fun.
Cascade Lakes, and I never did it.
Oh,
did
that
one time.
What?
Well, my wife and I did it twice. We loved it.
It's bloody hot.
Yeah.
They did move it to June. And,
it used to be at the end of July, first of August.
There's not many people. And, like, I was out running. I saw one person out in the boonies. Bats were flying in front of my face.
It was super popular when we did it.
But it's
like
not anymore now. And they really ripped off people during COVID. They wouldn't give people back their money.
Really?
And they got a federal grant money.
Nice.
And they finally, people bought them. And they finally
gave
them
30%.
I know.
You'd be on GoPro.
So people.
Oh, I should have. I turned it. You got to do it again.
Is that Scott?
No, I'm not sure.
You know how hard it is to get in that race?
Yeah.
Now it's super easy. Like, there's no issues.
I'm telling you, that was an amazing. I mean, it was hard.
It's hard. It is a hard race.
It's
lots
longer
of
than
hills.
It's 218 or 214 miles.
Yeah, it's
miles.
Harder terrain. And some of the runs are, like, some are like 11
fancy
miles.
Fancy wheels. Man, you should ride with that girl that does all those
miles.
Videos.
Like,
She wouldn't ride with me. She's like, man, that dude
fine.
Doesn't know
I
how to handle a bike.
My wife did the one,
maybe I'll do
the Hunter's Bachelor. That's like a
What I hated the most is I picked a leg thinking the last leg was like 4 miles.
This is what you were talking about.
Yeah.
You switch your legs around. So
like
the captain of the team says,
is this going to be dark too?
No, it will be
7:50.
Because of total molasses, actually, I have a light.
Roberto.
But you can't do that in the forest. At least you're not supposed to.
We're fortunate that anybody get hurt.
700.
No, it's fine. It's a fine race, but it's.
You been working on any fun projects?
I was on a long run in the middle of the night, saw one runner.
Just
one runner.
Do you know Ben skips over everything?
He's a distance runner.
I did it before COVID,
like
2018 or 17.
I get confused.
School counselor here in town.
Oh, he wrote this on Saturday, I think. I don't know what his last name is.
Andrew.
You might like it. It's very challenging.
He's,
it is a super challenging.
Yeah, he's strong.
They did move it to June.
Starting
a
bathroom in their
primary.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
is that his last name? Did he ride with us on Saturday?
Yeah. I wasn't with you guys, so I don't know.
But he just did like a 100-mile race?
Yes, he did a Mount Hood run.
Yes, that's got to be him.
Yeah,
I didn't know his last
sick.
Name. Man, he is strong.
He's an animal from what I hear.
Yeah.
I was trying to talk him
into coming.
It's a different dynamic.
Stuff, so.
And
yeah, he did like the,
so
he put together the Valley of the Giants ride, right?
Oh, okay.
I didn't know what his last name was.
I don't know him that well at all. I just
I
just started my project.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Other than that, it's just, you know, just stuff. It's just work. Looking forward to not doing work anymore.
Yeah, I think we all are.
Yeah, for sure.
No, no way.
We're not getting anywhere.
No. It's going to be burning daylight. I am Mr. Patience. Huh?
Are you hiking? Are you hiking? Are you going to do middle sister? What are you doing?
The next
before.
You actually going to go do something?
Maybe.
Yeah, whatever, Roscoe.
I want to this weekend.
Oh, well, the, you know,
Terry and I are talking about.
Are you guys doing something? Where are you guys going to hike?
I don't know. Terry's. How's your ankle, Terry?
You put KT tape on your ankle? Careful.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, I talked to Jen at the beach and she said the best thing is to wrap it.
But KT tape is a different kind of tape.
Really? Well, it's the only thing I had, so I just wrapped it tonight to see how it felt.
Better than nothing.
Then, yeah, it was just the swelling's gone down. Jen said the best thing was to wrap it, so.
Do you have a, an ankle brace, like it looks
it's perfect because you practice doing that a lot.
You know what I've been trying to learn to do is ride backwards. I call it like fakie or something.
I can walk on it.
That's so hard.
I've watched it. And they, you almost got a pedal backwards, right?
Yeah. I have a little hill behind my shop. So I've been practicing a lot there. But it's frustrating because it's so hard.
Yeah.
Compared to like track stands.
It's impressive, like I said. I mean, I used to feel, if I'm on my tracks, on the pedals, on the mountain bike, I can feel them pretty good, but I can always step up. I'm just don't want to look like a goober.
Yeah. Well, you don't want to end up on the pavement.
Yeah.
No, you're right. It just takes a little confidence, too. Tyler, I had to ask your cousin if I had the right number because I messaged you and I never heard back. Yep. I was like, where's the love? It's not coming from Jackson. Here I thought we were bosom buddies.
Did you guys have fun?
It was lots of fun.
Yeah, it looked like the weather cooperated too.
Yeah, it was amazing.
Yeah. I was hoping for a last minute show up, but you know. It's how I roll.
I know.
It's the last minute.
Burn a few times with the Jackson boys. So.
Yeah, that's what we do. Hi, Aaron. Everything's looking good.
Yeah, it's fun.
Is that fun? Is that fun again?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Looks like the video, gosh, that the interview was amazing. That was amazing. There was so much rain.
Yeah, they had some rain, right? So all the flowers are blooming. And
yeah, it's like
most ski resort trails aren't so Like see you still rode your bike.
Yes.
It was just like
on the front right before the climb, I was like, oh god, please don't pull over. I was going, whatever you were doing, I was doing.
I saw you to my right, so I was trying to
Madison elimination. That's 2K. It's like one of the most painful things you can do. The problem with that is like I have my legs like go numb and stop pedaling and
Aaron, I have a feeling you'd be really good at it.
A couple laps warm up.
Just sitting there, put down power for a few minutes.
Like the limit. I want to catch the other group.
Did you ever do any of those?
It's less minutes if you just keep putting down power.
The person lost cross line got eliminated. So you just had to beat.
Yeah.
I love those.
They do that on track, right?
Yeah. I love those.
Yeah. I've got no bearing for 2K.
It's just under 2 miles.
Roska can run it that fast.
We need more tracks, man. We need tracks and like some bank, you know, skate tracks on the outside, like in Colorado.
Go longer.
You never did the one I pulled. No. It's
gonna
give you sexy wheels, huh? These are the wheels for my other bike.
Yeah.
Oh, you have like those ones that said like cycle. Oh yeah, those are on my gravel.
No, it was too flat.
Yeah, the guy I bought the bike that these wheels came on from had them custom made so that they would match the Trek logo on that bike. And
they probably didn't have to
ever.
Yeah. Okay. Since I don't technically own this bike, I put my wheels on it so that way if I destroy it, it's usually wheels that I break. So at least they're my wheels.
Is this another bike you ever done?
It's the same bike, just the Gen 6 version. It's the previous.
Yeah.
They would do like the lap and then back.
They drove so fast, like the Gen 7 just went out like that.
one near.
Well, we hit it.
I know.
Well, like next James July, hit it.
You guys go longer?
Yeah.
I
don't know what it was.
What'd you hit?
Yeah,
oh, in the road.
Poker. Yeah.
I don't know.
I don't either.
I don't know.
I just heard about it.
How Matt missed it.
I hit it.
You hit it too?
Yeah. And you were like, what was that?
I don't know. He hit it. He hit it.
It was dead on.
Loud.
Like flat,
oh,
so it sounded, maybe sounded worse than that.
Yeah. I was glad my wheel didn't blow up. All right, we going or what?
I'm still waiting. Oh, the whole crew is here.
Yeah.
We're one big horde. We can roll.
Did you see Jabroni's arrow back?
Hey. It blocks the wind from my knees, all right? It cuts down on the leg turgid.
Good thing you have that fancy cutout, too, because you're carrying that suitcase on the front.
The turbulence goes right through it. I'll go on that one.
Why?
Because I have to get to a soccer game.
Oh, jeez. Are you playing in it?
I'm playing in the playoff tonight, so I gotta go watch.
Thank you.
drive. That's a big time. Logan, if you say something's gone off the tail end, right? Let me look.
Know him.
Derek knows everyone.
Probably not everyone, but a couple hundred people on Travis.
More than Moses?
I have a feeling he's not. But
thank you. Larden Loop. No. No, Larden would probably be good. Yeah, well, it's 6:40. But 7:50 is getting dark now, right? Shop, I like to turn left on Kugler.
Up when we turn right, yep.
doing a half.
You're doing the Tri-Cities one then?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm doing a half and then a half marathon and then a 70.3 the next week. And then 2 weeks later, a marathon.
Well.
I can do it.
I can do it.
It'll be less stress than trying to organize Oregon.
Yeah?
Yeah, riding my bike and swimming and running. Which I love to do. Plus, fortunately, they all work together. Except for swimming, fuck.
Yeah, but it's downriver.
It is.
Is it as fast as Oregon?
No. But it's about 75%.
Okay.
I'll finish in another half hour.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
Thank you.
he's, well, I slowed down to that intersection and you guys are gone.
Well, I didn't know if we, do we, would it be faster to stop? But like, you guys hammered so hard to get on my wheel. Faster.
Did you get the KOM, Moses?
What?
Did you get it?
I don't know, I didn't know where it was.
Oh.
Well, he told me it ended at Lardon, so we're in the second.
Yeah, you guys probably got first and second.
I was probably a half second behind you, at least.
Oh,
you beat me.
You made it to the intersection first. I don't know where it stopped, but I told
you. Do you think it actually went to that intersection?
Man, I slowed down for you guys. That accident, you guys were gone. I couldn't even...
Do you want to wait for pit stop?
I mean, I would have ended the segment before the intersection.
Yeah.
Right?
That would make it